you know, we've been able to put pressure on teams and come up with some turnovers. And you know, the best pass defense is a pass rush, and I think we got some guys that can, you know, that can rush the passer. We're going to have to do that in order to, you know, to come through and be competitive against BYU. But I would say the front seven is probably you know, as good as we've had here for a while. And then I'd say our kicking game, particularly the legs of the kickers, have done a nice job as well.